Good morning. So our topic this time is meaning of life, physical life. It's very important. I already found the meaning of my life and I the missed out thing. To be honest with you folks, I'm not regretting regressions that Michael and I didn't married. So I have no regrets for that, but I'm working with it because the effects for that is the 1.5 million deaths. So, and that's leading me to the jail, which is usually most of the Jesus claimants and religious leaders who are very, very strong and then very, very good in their faithful and their rituals and practices. And then they are all leading to the jail. So I blame it to God, all the followers of Jesus Christ and all the believers of God, both humans and Holy Spirits. That's their mistakes. They don't help me, and they already signs. There's already symbols and signs, and this is 2021. Anyway, meaning of life. A, make it perfect in order for your star to be perfect. So all of us, meaning, you know, we are judged based on our life now. From the time we are born until the day we are died, we are censored and we are judged. So the stars is waiting for us. The spirit that will pick you up when you died is your star. So please take good care of your star. So now, number two, either get an education to have a regular or permanent income, or finding a permanent job, business, or any regular sources of income and money. So that not all of us will not blame to God or really expecting God or Jesus to arrive that is giving us all money. Excuse me, people. So what else you need in life? You got everything, is excluding all my all the humans with disabilities, especially from birth. So okay, so from birth disabilities or difficulties, that's government, that must be the government's work for the social welfare. But other defects or was it, that's not a government's problem. Anyway, there's also variations. Number three, marriage. Very important in marriage, sex now, and then marriage end with marriage. Number four, affordable children of your finances and happiness as parents. And for children, happiness until 19 years old. So meaning to say, having the children is the obligations and responsibilities of the parents, their choice, mother and father. It's not blame to God. And so many people, we are children of God. Jesus Christ really, there's a verse in the teaching of Jesus that the children of God are those humans who are peacemakers. Okay, so all of us, we aren't children of God. And if you will be case, if you study my cases, you know what's the, aside from Michael have the different group of God. God is our enemies, or at the same time impressed to, a type of spirits or God that we need to impress to. God in the Holy Bible, they are all human beings. They're not even God, even Jesus Christ. He wasn't even reincarnated back. Excuse me. Zero, if you read the Holy Bible from Genesis down to Revelations, it's always ended with, come, Lord Jesus, come, Lord Jesus. Something like that. So meaning to say, all of them are dead humans and they never bothered to reincarnated back. Anyway, number five, 20 years ages. Adults must be able to earn money for themselves, get education, or marriage. So number six, anti-divorce, anti-annulment, but government has a law for that because of the situation, since we all know all of us human beings have different types of behaviors and characteristics, and we must be thankful that the government have the rules and law for that. So next, number seven, living together is a sin, but the Holy Bible has justified and it's okay. So it's not a sin, and so-called common law marriage, especially those couple who cannot afford to for marital expenses. Government is also helping for those couple like that. Number eight, specified children is not obligations by God, but still, it's the obligations of the parents. We have brains, we have physical body as parents, we created our children. It is our responsibility until 19 years old. Above, we need to learn to start to work with our own feet. Number 8, priests, nuns, monks, and any unmarried humans, it's a personal choice. They have no rights to complain against God once they died and might be reaching heavens and they wanted to reincarnated back for regressions that they never been married and never bothered to find happiness of their own. So if their happiness is serving God, that's their choice. It's not, there's no reasons to be blamed, especially if, like, meaning, you know, that's why Roman Catholic, you have to study your cultures and your cults, ways and practices. How come only the saints can, or any saints or any humans that is allowed for eternal life or everlasting life are only priests and nuns and bishops and pope? So where is the normal or regular people or commoner people, or the kings also? If the kings also, they are all you have all the secrets also to be saints. So you figure it out. The number 9 is sex is happiness, but must be justified and ended with marriage. So meaning to say, why rape? There's so many rapists on earth. So that's why when I was under 7 years old, Jesus Christ and God, they are not around. Because people are easy to kill. People are easy to kill each other when giving chances. Number 2, so many men are rapists. And nowadays, even women are rapists as well. So meaning to say, what's the work or the purpose of the religion? Plus, what I noticed as well is that under 7 years old, all the pastors, all the religious leaders wanted to go to heaven. Others, they wanted to be God. So if that's the purpose of your life, then find ways. Find ways. So Buddhism, Hinduism, Judaism, I know, Taoism, Confucianism, you find your enlightenment, then go ahead. I'll give you all respects. Now, number 9. So is this how it works? Only the chance to be God or to give faces to God are those monks and priests and nuns. So what's your members for? Sucking off money from them, or meaning, you know, getting energy from them to become to prove to others that you are divine and you are highest. So excuse me, if in the government, that's why the government leaders as well, they have to work it out as well. So United Nations, I wanted to be an ambassador of peace because maybe I can help. All I can do, because I need payments, I need salaries, extra salaries aside from teachers, being a teacher. So because God has a debts, a share of debts, and they didn't even help me during the 2017 and 2019 until today. So number 9, bloggers. So maybe, but salvation is a really critical and very holy or very critical. It's very unusual, and so many people nowadays, they wanted television styles are very, very beautiful technology and very high-tech styles of teaching. So my thing is, might be boring because I'm just speaking in like in the way normally people talking to, because I don't like, because salvation for me, based on my experience, is that I'm pouring so much blessings to earth, and then there's the equivalent of so many dead humans versus the vaccine. So it's really unacceptable for me, although I like the styles, because I really wanted the whole world to know that there is God existing, and at the same time, we human beings must learn how to follow instructions and how to follow rules. That's why religions, please do something. We are not going to heaven. This is heaven. We're going. I've been the afterlife heaven. What is fun over there? You're just alone. Good for me. To be honest with you, folks, I cannot even see Michael. So meaning there's two rooms. Michael is in a different spots. I was also in a different spots. That's why I managed to come back. So Michael, meaning, you know, we love each other. I love you, though. Sex is happiness, but must be satisfied and ended in marriage. Next, 10 is finding any rituals and practices for anti-stress. 11, good and healthy nutritious food. So we have brains, we have minds, we have physical body. That's why we have works, we have force, we have energy. So either if you have money, you can buy healthier foods or plant or grow vegetables in your yards. 12, sex is Sex is only for husband and wife only. So living together is okay, but it must be ended with marriage. So although there's aversion, so it's all right, especially if you cannot afford. Number 13, finding sexual preferences in normal or orgies. So it's a couple thing. It's a husband and wife secret. That's why when it come out to the other people, meaning, you know, it's normal also to share to others your secrets, especially those who are concerned. But at the end of the day, don't show it all to children under 19 years old. Although, meaning, you know, even my nieces also, they are into it in the younger ages, make sure they will be ending with marriage. Okay, but rape, no, please. If the person doesn't like sex, don't force yourself, especially men, and then older men, matured men versus younger children. Okay, so especially young children, my goodness, men and women are rapists now. There are so women also, especially lesbians, they're into it. That's mental sickness, mental diseases. So neuroscience, psychologists, psychiatrists work on that. We need to charge money for all the gays and lesbians and whatever communities they are, because they have a mental sickness. Don't look at your physical body. We only have pussy and dicks. How come that we are into, I like to be a woman? Sir, fight. Please fight for your sickness, your diseases. If you are wanted to be a woman, talk to your wife. You know what? I'm so like to have sex with male. Meaning, you know, can you act like a male? Something like that. Please, we can deceive. Even God is deceivers. How come human cannot be deceivers? So excuse me. So number 14, as much as possible, be good as a human beings and avoid going to jail or prison or any acts or practices that supposedly convicted or not, you're leading to a jail or prison. So me, I know I'm leading to jail because of my debts in the hospital, and God and Jesus is involved with that. So it's my religions that have to settle with that. They have to work with Vatican City. Okay, Hauka Michael, the belief of Michael is marriage and having children is aftering his money. So Americans, settled with that. Born again founders in America, settled with that teachings. How come it arrived in the Philippines, an American having that kind of attitude? For me, we Filipinos, we are really, meaning bluntly, we are openly saying we are all aftering for money, because wag na tayong magplastikan. Are you a farmers? If you are a farmers, even if you're farmers, you are selling your vegetables, your rice, your palay in order to earn money, because is this clothes, meaning each one of us, meaning, must learn how to sew our own clothes. Of course we need to buy clothes, so we or be wanted wearing skimpy shorts and skimpy bras, even bra and panties, it's very expensive. So wag na tayo magplastikan, religious leaders and even God himself. I know God doesn't, meaning God cannot afford to make money, because what the expectance for the people Jesus to arrive is that I magic money. Anyone can be magical with money. Excuse me, folks. Look at the sun. That's why I wanted to change everything, because I wanted to collect money from all the resources or sources of money, from the nature to natures, from the sun, spirits, stars, moon, and oceans, water, sand, trees, and government, as SAND, anyone that is living on earth, even the air, I want to collect 10% from that. So 15, we died from sickness and diseases and the hospital. So most of my relatives, they just die when they die. They don't even of course coffins. That's why death, we need to prepare our death. All of us will be dead and will get sick, because blame it to God. Blame it to food manufacturer, pharmaceutical companies, health centers, and your government leaders, because they know what they are doing for their citizens. So they are authorized. So we also, as a human beings, individual, we must learn to how to take good care of ourselves. Even so many religious leaders nowadays, they wanted to do fasting and deep water deprivation. Please, we have our own understanding. We've been to education, even with or without education, since Muslims are anti-education. So I don't like to be anti-education. So please use your head, if and then use your brain. why deprive yourself? If you want to be 16, it's your choice, but do not use it. We will do fasting because we wanted to be spiritual. So what is spirits anyway? Are they giving you power and money? If they give you power, generally spirits will give you power, but I'm stopping them because why you give humans to spirits? What's the essence of going? There's no, if we are all going to spiritual and magical, there is no, life is boring. Life is like, you just stagnant and then, you know, give me power, and then the power given it to you. So you will be not moving anymore. You will be not moving anymore, and yeah. So it will be end. So we must be died or dead with acceptance. Rest in peace. Congratulations.